The Electrode 3 is the latest incarnation of the electro concept. It delivers all those classic sounds that played a fundamental role in contemporary music, all in a lightweight and highly portable keyboard. In line with the Nord tradition, the Electrode 3 is designed to be an instrument that is easy to use in a live environment. It has been redesigned from the ground up to include the best and latest know-how available. The Electrode 3 has the same organ section as the C1 combo organ, with the B3 tone wheel, Vox, and Fafisa sounds. The acoustic piano section is fully compatible with the great piano samples available for the Nord Stage EX series. At the end of the audio path, we have a brand new high quality effects section. Thanks to the flash memory expanded to 256 megabytes, it's now possible to load the samples from the Nord piano and sample libraries. The program memory has 128 locations available for the user. Nord is continuously developing new pianos and samples to be added to the libraries. All of them will be released as a free download from the Nord website, ensuring you many new fascinating sounds for the years to come. The front panel is divided into four main areas: the organ section, the program section, the piano section, the effects section. The organ section features a digital emulation of three organ models: a B3 tone wheel organ, a Vox Continental, and a Fafisa Compact Deluxe. The digitally controlled drawbars are managed by up and down buttons. The LED columns visualize the tonal openness and closeness of the bars as in the B3 and Vox models, or the on and off mode as in the Fafisa. It is possible to store and recall the settings in real time, a great advantage when playing on a DAC stage. The rotary speaker sounds nothing less than amazing. The speed is controlled with the rotary buttons or by an external pedal. The vibrato chorus section mimics the behavior of the original organs, depending on which model is selected. Percussion effects adds that extra attack to the tone wheel sound. There are four settings, including the control of either the second or the third harmonic. The percussion decay time can be fine-tuned for a fast or slow mode. The keyboard can be split in two sections to play both the lower and upper manual sections, or by connecting an external MIDI keyboard to play the Electrode 3 in a dual manual fashion with different drawbar settings for each manual.